it makes it easier to bear.
We're here live at Kyle Arrington's first extravaganza. How does it feel?
Feels good. Feels good. First two throws have not been what I expected thus far, but we still get warmed up. I think we're going to get the lanes checked as well. There might be something wrong with these lanes.
Sweet, sweet, sounds so soulful. Don't you agree?
I think it's big for us to, you know, come out and just show support. You know, I think we should really show support if we bowl well, actually. But I think it just sends a great message. But I think more important, guys are into it. You know, guys have fun. We don't just come out here just to come. You know, we actually enjoy being here, trying to make a difference and, you know, inspire and help other people out.
I don't got 9 3 times in a row. I don't know what it is. That might be my number for today.
There's a conspiracy going on, by the way, in the midst of East Providence lanes. Lane 19, there's something going on. I don't know what it is. I keep getting nines. It can't be a coincidence, so.
Could it be your bowling technique?
No, it couldn't be at all. The more we can get back, the better, you know. If we change one life, and it makes it all worth it, you know. And especially if a cause like this, with giving back to the homeless and disconnected, you know, Crossroads, Rhode Island have been, like I said, you know, we can just change one life, you know, then it's all worth it.
Anytime you can give back, you know, to the community or the homeless or anything like that, I'm down for it. Yeah, I believe it's God's plan, you know, for us guys, individuals, you know, to give back and do what we can for other people other than ourselves. So I'm down for it anytime.
Welcome to Havana. Definitely blessed, you know, to be in a position, to give back, you know, like this. So growing up, like 10 minutes outside of D.C., you couldn't help but see it around you, you know. Like I said, being in this position to do all I can, you know, to help them out, I'm grateful.
Jay is chilling, yay is chilling. What more can I say? We killing them. Hold up, before we end this campaign, as you can see, we done bodied the damn lanes. Lord, please let them accept the things that can't change, and pray that all of their pain be champagne.